Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent. But that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Check it out again. Let's see that again.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official.